Splatoon cats.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? Ark Random here. Welcome back to my Splatoon Global Test Fire. I'm gonna be playing with a splat roller now. If you didn't watch our first episode, go back and watch that and see some of my the use of the splat dualies and the original splatter shot. I'm gonna probably go back to the splat dualies at some point, but I'm gonna do the charge shot and the roller so we can get a look at all of the ultimate things. So far, I like the splat dualies the most, but I've only tried two. The splat dualies gives you a little jetpack and sort of a grenade launcher, while the splatter shot gives you a sort of lock-on rocket launcher thing. Of course, when Splatoon comes out, there will be like swappable ones, and you'll get a chance to use some of the others. Yeah, splat rolling. Rolling. Get some ground coverage. Oh wow. My little ink reservoir isn't super visible. Alright. So, I'm a splat roller, so I gotta focus on my ground coverage. That's my job. Gotta know what I'm about. Also, it allows me to get my ultimate a bunch, because obviously, splat roller gets lots of ground coverage. Alright. I feel like this needs to be close. Boom! Get fucking wrecked! Surprise, motherfucker! Get splat rollered. Oh man, all the new players who never played the first Splatoon have no idea what's going on against the splat roller. They don't even know. Oh shit. Get away from that guy. He is scary. Oh no! I was right on him. Splat dualies hurt. Those things are strong. Oh wow. Gotta cover this ground, guy. The base is free points. We gotta make sure we get them. Gotta make sure you cover the base. Also, this paint reservoir fills so slowly. The splatter shot and dualies didn't go up that slow. That's bad. Oh, I haven't even checked my grenade yet. Okay. Oh, it's a timed grenade. Oh my god. I think I'm spending like half this match just like... Surprise, motherfucker! Awesome. Splats down. That's cool. That's a cool ability. I dig that. And it goes so well with the roller. It just makes so much sense with the roller. Let's go. Last minute coverage. Yeah. That's close. I think we won, though. Yeah, we did. Look at us. It wasn't that close, actually. I'm wondering what big area I'm not seeing that we got and they didn't. Oh, man. Splats roller. Too fun. Oh, wow. Look at that guy who's 8-3 on our team. Good lord, man. Dying three times. 8 kills is a lot by Splatoon standards, especially when most of the people playing have not been playing Splatoon, I'm sure, recently. It's been a bit since Splatoon 1. It's exciting! This game's so much fun. I'm so glad we're getting another Splatoon this soon. I know it's still gonna be like a month or two before we actually even like get the game, but still, it's so good. Right. Free coverage, 3 points. Got it. Gotta be that. You gotta have one guy on the team that's gonna be. He's gonna be your base coverage, and that's usually me. Gotta get all the points. Especially don't waste this area that the enemy team's not gonna take. Especially when, like, there's none of those, what's it called? The rocket launcher things from the missile. Was it? Airstrike, that's what it was. The airstrike from the previous game. It probably is in the game, it's just there's none in this demo. Getting the coverage. Oh my god, team, where are you guys going? Team's just missing out on everything. Inkjet. Inkjet's so cool. This is a pretty good special ability. I like it, but I still think the inkjet's probably my favorite. It's just this ability is it's real good for the roller. Yeah. I want to go to that teammate. Let's go. What? Oh, I wanted to try and pop my ultimate ability right there at the end. Oh wow, we destroyed that one. I bet someone DC'd on their team because I didn't see. I didn't see anyone that towards the end of that round. Yeah, yeah. Let's go. Yeah, they had a DC. That's okay though. Not bad. What? I had so much ground coverage though. All right. So let's do a little round with the Splat Charger. Now, the Splat Charger was definitely the weakest of all of the abilities from the last game, but I don't know. I've got high hopes for it. I'm not gonna be the one staying back and covering this time. I've got to be the one up in the front. Also, Splat Charger was really good in ranked with the last game because it was like such a small territory that you could actually sort of like set up a good sniping spot. But let's give it a shot. Let's see how it goes. And then apparently, okay, so I can hold my charge. Oh shit. Bowery. Let's just cover some ground, shall we? Alright. Oh, wow. Am I shooting through walls? Is that the killer whale from the previous game? Is that the new killer whale?
I'm a whale!
That's actually super cool, though. I dig that. Alright. Oh, man. Alright. Oh no! Oh no, there wasn't any ink there! Team, why was there ink there? Oh man. Uh-oh. I feel bad. Oh no, my team hasn't, like, covered any ground. Which means probably the best way to do this is to take ground. Assisted. Alright. So, move up into position. Find enemy. No. Man. I still don't know how I'm supposed to fight with this thing. Like, the Splat Charger. Splat Charger's not made for Turf War. Let's get some of this starting area covered. Oh no! Connection lost. Oh well. We saw about how well that was going. Let's give the Splat Charger one more try. Because that round wasn't doing well that round anyway, but let's give it one more shot. All right. I wonder what time zone it is like in Asian countries if this is the first round of the test fire. Because like in the US where I'm at, it's like 2:30. I think what I'm gonna try and do is I'm gonna try and just like build up my ultimate like super fast if I can. That's real hard to do with Splat Charger. Oh, but my team's just like left. Oh wow, is that the killer whale too? Okay, so I guess the killer whale works a little bit like the one from the previous game, but it's not like an insta-kill, but it's much more precise and can move a bit faster, it looks like. That actually put down ink? It does! Okay. Hey, got one. Uh-oh. Go team, go. Oh no, I can't see him. Got him. Okay, cool. I actually got a couple of, like, real charger kills this round. Oh no! Oh no! I didn't expect it to just let me go through the wall. Oh god, I think we lost this round. I don't know, they didn't cover their base, like, at all. Hey, we did! There we go, us! Okay, so the splat charger is not the most efficient thing in... it's not the most efficient thing in Turf War. But it's pretty decent in, like, King of the Hill kind of style. But there you go. I'm gonna go ahead and call this one another episode. That was two rounds with each weapon so far, so I'm gonna go ahead and do one more round where I just kind of go back to the splat dualies and see how that goes. But with that, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like it down below. If you want to see more of my content, please subscribe to the channel. This is ArcRandom.